Chinese troops battle their way into Changteh, gateway to the rich rice lands in western Hunan province. 6 weeks before, 8 Japanese divisions had taken the city. 4 times in 40 days, Changteh changed hands. Now, crack, well-armed Chinese forces sweep back. This time, the enemy is in retreat. Japanese casualties number more than 40,000 killed and wounded. The costliest Jap defeat of the war. The Chinese general in command of the forces which retook the city has reason to be pleased. He is able to present impressive quantities of captured Japanese equipment for inspection by Allied military observers. Japanese prisoners, men who were told by their warlords 7 years ago that China would be conquered in 6 months. Chinese troop reinforcements, now better armed with modern equipment, pour through the shattered streets of Changteh. The once thriving city of 140,000 inhabitants is in complete ruin. Of 10,000 buildings, less than 40 remain standing. The remnants of Changteh's civilian population return to find their homes in ruins. Now they gather to await the distribution of relief funds with which to buy food, to begin life anew. Fingerprinted for identification, each civilian is given 100 Chinese dollars. These are the people of China who, despite untold hardships, have resisted the Japanese invader. A people who continue to carry on the fight.